shouldn't have let my son watch all those Kobe highlights before his game.